Did you stutter?
We have issues. Wow,
like fiberglass. Excuse my language.
Oh, you're gonna break the damn thing. Hi everybody, my name is Tina Woods and welcome to my YouTube video. Today we're gonna be doing something a little different. Time out. I know it's been like 2 months since I've made a video. I'm sorry. Today we're gonna be doing something called the What's in My School tag.
Get away.
You're making me mad. You're making me very mad. Today I will be giving you a tour of the place that I have been forced to stay at for 4 years just to get a piece of paper that says, I graduated. Come on guys, let's go. Come on guys, let's go. This is our van. We're pretty good.
Very good.
Very good. This is our van?
No.
This isn't our van, actually.
Not at all.
What are you guys?
Freshmen.
Well,
these are our freshmen.
Y'all go to Central?
No. Wait, y'all don't go to Central?
No.
Oh shoot, we don't
They're
know
not even
people.
Ours.
I changed shirts all of a sudden. That's because my camera stopped filming halfway through the other video, so it's a new day. This is where they lock us if we don't do our work. Come on, next room. This is what happened to you. This is where they love to serve us preservatives and GMOs.
This is a staircase.
What's going on?
Let's go to the gym. Come on. Welcome to the gym. Right now, we are holding a class we like to call PE, which is also called physical education. Don't seem to be learning much here.
Scoop, bam!
You made her stop.
This is our racquetball team. We're going to state this year. This is our weight room. Let me show you how all these equipment work.
Look at that leg work, y'all. You got that shine like Hillary Duff. That's not how that works. That's how you do it. What is that even supposed to be? Y'all, tell me what that is. Tell me what that is.
I know you want this for life. Taking pictures with all my eyes, but I can't have no wife. I just want you for the night. I know you want this for life.
Get it ready.
You saw that.
This is a Chris Martinez. Everybody should have a Chris Martinez at their school. Hey Chris Martinez, tell us about yourself.
Well?
Awesome. Let's go. This is what we call a Rium. Oh baby, oh baby, oh baby, oh baby, oh baby.
My hamstring, my hamstring.
This is Riam. Everybody needs a Riam at their school. Tell us about yourself, Riam.
Let's hear it.
I'm brown man.
Awesome, let's go. This is Quintanamo Bay. Everybody deserves a Quintan. Do you have any words of wisdom? Awesome.
Don't stare in the sun too long. That's my words of wisdom.
Here's our trophies. Come on. There's where I drove the window on accident. Here's where we prevent fires.
Here we go.
Here's the door.
That's where they keep the green room.
This is where they warn us about fires. It goes like this. This is where we do our $2 baptisms. This is where I come stand every day at 3:40 waiting for a vehicle to come run me over.
That's a tree. That's a tree. That's another tree.
Yes, it is. This is a farm.
Over there's the ocean. Oh, here is a beautiful view of the city. And unfortunately, right dab in the middle of it, it's a prison. Let's go.
This is where we sit. This is our courtyard. You may recognize that area from the infamous Baby Mama Drama Dance by Tina Woods.
8,000 miles, let me see you get down. Baby Mama, this shit's off, been pregnant for way too long. I tell the DJ, turn it on, turn it on.
This is a wet floor sign. This is what you put on the floor when it's wet. Also, what you try to avoid and claim that wasn't here when you want to get your tuition paid for. This is our school bathroom. This is where you would think girls know how to use the restroom and, you know, make it in the toilet, but they don't. So you can't expect much here.
Only the two of us.
All right, go behind the camera.
I'm gonna kill myself.
This is an elevator. They don't allow us to.
Go down.
I thought you wanted to.
I'm about to get arrested.
And she was trying to work out.
This is our bins because we classy. We don't use trash. This is where they throw the failures. And this is also where they have to save me from throwing myself off every day. have one of the 4 or 5,000 students in Central High School. What is your name? Tell us about us.
Cameron.
Oh, cool. Nice to meet you. Let's go.
This is a Ryan Cromer. Everybody needs a Ryan Cromer at their school. Tell us about yourself, Ryan Cromer. No. Sorry. Moving on. This is a Miss Pritchett. Everybody needs a Miss Pritchett. She's probably not going to let me put this in the video. And if I do, I'm probably going to catch a charge. This is an Amber.
It's like something, good price, good tea.
What?
Where are we going? I could go down this thing. If this falls off, do I have to pay for it?
That's my camera.
Then that gives you pay for it.
These are some more stairs.
What's going on?
Oh, you better stop.
Is this still recording?
Oh. Sorry, we had a little malfunction. I broke out and I had an allergic reaction because I'm allergic to
something.
Central High School.
Central High School exercise.
Oh my god, it's the lighting.
Oh, look, right here. Thank you for watching. Sorry, I had an allergic reaction. Maybe we can film it like sometime later. Whatever. Bye.
I don't think this should be a thing anymore. Oh my gosh, what? I thought you really liked me. Oh, no. This was a mistake.